स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
India's performance yesterday, we lost the series to England.
We lost the series, they played better.
2011, 2014, 2018, is there anything that India can do to win a series in England? Are we?
Yeah, we can. I think it's every time you have to see what positive things we can take from this series. I think they played much better than us, even though I still believe our team was far, far better. But the result wasn't on our side.
It just happened. Kapil, this has been the probably the best ever Indian bowling attack. But the batsmen, apart from Virat Kohli and to some extent Chetisha Pujara, did not perform well, have not shown enough grit and determination.
I think if all the things have happened correctly, we could have won that series. But I think you must give credit to England. They played better than us.
So, for the long part of the series as well, you know, just as we saw in the South African series as well, Indians continue to challenge the opposition. In South Africa series, we saw that in this series as well. For longest time, we thought, you know, India were in it in the first match when the score was below 200, even this one. So are there some parallels that can be drawn?
I think you have to learn. You have to learn from your mistakes. And the only way you can become the best team is if you don't make mistake more often. In this series also, if you look back or four test matches, you will say a lot of time... you were very close to almost finish the test match, and you given them chance to bounce back, and they bounced back.
So one big mistake was,
it's so easy to talk about that. I never like to talk about that. The gone by is gone by, it's gone, it's over. The only thing is, what more we can learn from this tour is more one have to. Yes,
but India should never play with half injured or semi-fit.
I think I can't really say anything about that. That's the management have to decide that what is best for the team at
Ashwin
that moment.
Ashwin seemed to be fully fit in the match, and that showed. Moin Ali took 9 wickets, but he struggled.
But that doesn't mean if you can say Virat Kohli got 500 runs and Joe Root didn't play well. It's not. It's a team game. You don't expect everybody will play well. But
sir, why is Ravindra Jadeja not given a chance?
How do I know? I'm not a selector.
Some of the critics say the performance of Australia, performance of England has given.
I think I like to see my own system, what's happening. I'm not bothered about what's happening there. The more concerned about this tour and next test match is more important. I just have to make sure every test match you go and try to win the match.
So just